Hi folks, my name is Tom Peterson. I'm proud to do this video presentation for you today on this Jayco. It's a J-Flight. It is a model 248RB, so it has that rear bathroom in there, which accommodates a very large closet wardrobe area and a very roomy bathroom as well. And it does have a side out in the main living area, walk around bed, a lot of features that a lot of folks want to have for those half-ton truck pullers that want to be able to get a trailer that is not too long, not too big, and also not too heavy, and be able to pull that around and enjoy their camping experiences and have very few limitations in where they can take it. So again, this is a 2020, slightly used, in new condition, really well worth considering. And if you have any questions at the end of the video, my name's Tom Peterson. Again, it's 541-521-3642. You can call me anytime till 9 p.m. at night, and I hope you do that because I can get you the answers you need. You're going to have double tanks up front here that are larger than your 5 gallons. You'll have the 7s each on these. You're going to have a nice big patio awning that you'll see from a distance here that the camera can show you how nice that is. Also has current colors of kind of grays and silver with that black stripe. You look at this pass-through storage right here, makes it nice. Look at how open that is for additional storage. You can't get enough, right? Does have the sturdy step option to it instead of the fold-away steps. So you've got nice easy access getting in and out. It's got Goodyear tires, which Jayco put standard, which makes it very nice for national warranty. You do have a place that's going to be for the TV outside if you want to, and again, that large patio push button awning there. You also have good storage on the outside, and you can see it's not really been used on the outside for cooking. That I can see it looks in brand new condition, and all that is just pushing that in with shocks or pulling it out. So really easy, user-friendly outside cook area. The ladder on the back, some companies don't even put them on there. Again, be very cautious when you go up on the ladder for doing any servicing. It does have the crown roof up there, your corrugated metal with your outside shower. It does have a black tank flush, your spare tire. Again, it's got a cable hookup on the outside. This is for your power cord, comes out about 25 feet. Your standard scissor, heavy duty scissor jacks that you can crank down individually. And I recommend getting a power drill, and you can put those jacks down pretty quickly. Again, on the outside here, this is just the other side of that front storage area. And if you kind of look at the slide out right there, you'll see down below on the slide out that it's got a very heavy support system, because that is a traditional rack and pinion slide system that Jayco uses, which I like very much because it's, again, heavy duty and very reliable when you're putting them in and out. Obviously with slide outs, it's a good idea to have your trailer as level as possible before you put them in and out. But I tell you, with that, boy, it's really heavy duty, really nice and reliable and proven technology on that slide system compared to some of the other lighter duty ones today, the cable and such. Come on up inside here with this sturdy step. And again, what's the benefit is that it's a compact travel trailer with a nice deep slide out in here with this U-shaped dinette storage down below. You do have room to sit several people here, as well as even some additional here, so you can sit a lot of people. It has the components that a lot of couples like to have, and some families as well, where you end up having three important things: a walk around bed, a couch for sitting and for sleeping in, and a dinette that sits several that can be used as a sleeper as well too. So you really have all those three components. It's really well made. It's got a large ceiling inside for as far as your height in the ceiling. You can see I'm 6'2". It's got plenty of room above it. You've got air conditioning, of course, and this area in the main living is going to be where your TV is. You've got storage down below here. You've got hookups for likely his a radio, as well as maybe a let me see. Yep, it's got a CD player there. And I don't know if it's DVD or not, but you can call me with questions again at that number, 541-521-3642, till 9 o'clock at night. And you've got that area. I can explain more about what this does, but it does have Bluetooth, which is a real nice technology to have nowadays with your cell phones and such. Your refrigerator's up higher, and I believe this is an 8 cubic foot. I will confirm that for you. So a larger refrigerator. You've got an oven, which has a glass front here, as well as your glass top that easily folds away nicely. Like brand new condition on this unit. It hasn't been used very much, so it's a real nice trade-in. You've also got some drainage here on one side and a little extra cutting area there, your high-rise faucet that pulls down there. You've also got storage above the couch. That couch makes into a jackknife sofa bed. So you have that ease of making that into a bed. When we come back into the bathroom, I'll take the camera guy can take a look to his left. Look at all that storage in that closet. So isn't that nice? You have that huge closet in here, like I mentioned earlier about that big bathroom. And then you've got medicine storage all the way inside there, which is nice for things. And then storage down below your sink, which is easy to have things on all areas of the sink, which makes it nice. And then what you can see here when you go, it's a nice tub shower. It's got some storage there for soaps and things. Your skylight as well as a fan in here for extra ventilation. I mean, what more can you ask for, really? It's got all the right components. It's got a lot of storage inside and out. It's got a big awning. It's got the three components I mentioned about you know, having a privacy in the bedroom and a nice walk around RV queen and storage in the booth and couch. You have a little bit of storage down below the couch, storage on underneath the booth on both sides. You can access there as well as take some cushions if you wanted to get some heavier items from inside as well too. So your storage on the inside, you can see you've got overhead there, and also in the main bedroom area, you've got cross ventilation with the opening windows. You've got storage above there. Please don't put any bowling balls up there. You've got your shelves, which are here for that side, and medicine, or I should say nightstands on both sides, and more closet space there. And this will lift up, and so you've got access to gain things inside. Some people can take that area as well, run a board across there if you want to separate your bedding from the pass-through storage up front. You got this curtain so you can separate this off, and a place for a TV if you want to get a bracket and put the TV here, or maybe we talked about you might be able to put one on the outside as well too if one doesn't exist. So again, you're going to have questions at the end of the video. My name's Tom Peterson. Please feel free to call me. The best way to get a hold of me is on my cell phone direct anytime till 9 p.m. 7 days a week, 541-521-3642. Hope you're having a great evening or afternoon or morning, and we'll talk to you soon. Thank you.